Hey everybody, let's begin by creating a custom minifig with Bricklink Studio program. You can download it at bricklink.com. First we need to add some legs, which the body will be attached to. Then next we will need to add the body in the head of the minifigure. And then finally, we need to add the hands and the ball cap to complete the baseball player. And that's it, we're all done. Please remember to hit like and be sure to subscribe to for more content. Thank you and have a great day. We'll be right back.